It's a heavyweight collision between Isaac Frost and Alexander Volkov. Our tail of the tape for this heavyweight fight. So these fighters are just a year apart with the same height and some differences in reach. Here once more is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Ready to fight. Ready.
So much MMA history has been made inside this venue from Pride to the UFC. And we are underway from the world-famous Saitama Super Arena in Saitama, Japan. Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Punch comes in block.
He is really finding a hole for those body kicks.
Oh, absolutely, Joe. These body kicks are significant strikes. You start to wonder how much more he can take. Bleeding now. Nasty cut on his nose.
They're going after it quick here. Big kick lands.
The left hook hits home.
Elbow there.
A nice straight right hand.
And the story tonight continues to be that kick to the body. Another one lands flush there. Effective punch there by Frost. Kick lands for him there. Strong defense here as the hook to the head is blocked. Back and forth we go.
That is one of the worst broken noses I've seen.
Blitz the guard.
Let's take a look at that again. And here we see it from another angle.
Beautiful Jenny Andrade to get us going.
Ready to fight.
Ready. Round two here.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys got rocked. If they continue at that pace, someone's going to sleep.
Over 2 minutes to go. Oh, tags him with that funny left again.
He's playing an outstanding leg kick.
Well, he got cracked to the head there, Joe. He's going to have to change things up here with his footwork, with his tempo. He continues to be vulnerable to that strike coming back. He's got to get his head off the center line. Both fighters hanging down in the pocket and both landing. Puts the guard connected with the punch there, Joe. So let's see if he can change up the tempo a little bit with his strikes and try to put together a combination that is more damaging to his opponent. That punch will work right through the jaw. Volkov's cut is getting worse here. Man, is that bleeding. Oh! Joe, this fight was over as soon as that kick made contact, and you want to credit the offense and not denigrate the defense, but he did not get the guard up, and it...